You just got to hear two of yes kids. We have a whole lot of bunch of dazzling kids and sparkling guys in our yes group. Do we all need to see our kids grow the way that Pushpa and Muthu are? Do we need?
Yes. Yes.
Then the answer is send them to yes. We have CLG Ganesh, Avachi Anand and our president to guide you on that. You can contact them. I'm sure their lives will change.
What's the age?
15 to 24. We start from the age of 15 till 24. From 24 onwards, we expect you all to get into the main forum.
No fee.
Most important factor is we don't collect any fee from the yes. It's done basically to grow the next gen into our into the business fold. Absolutely. Most welcome. Most welcome. We already have one, if I can say it out now, one kid, I would in fact name her name, Mr. Ramnath's daughter. I don't think she's 14, but she's highly passionate, highly focused, and she doesn't talk like a 13-year-old or a 12-year-old. So she's already a part of the YES group. Next, the most important, I would say, or probably one of the most important, we have the IBCN updates by our founding President and IBCN Chair, Mr. EMC.Palaniappan. Let me just take 1 minute before I start on the IBCN. Muthu Annamalai, very well presented. இங்கிருந்து பார்க்கும்போதே உங்க ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் எல்லாம் இங்க நீங்க பிரசன்டேஷன் முடிச்ச உடனே சிரிச்ச விதமே பார்க்கும்போது ஒரு ஹீரோவை பார்த்த மாதிரி இருந்துச்சு. ஓகே, அடுத்து பேசுறது புஷ்வல்லி. இங்க வந்து தான் பேச கத்துக்கிட்டேன். நான் இன்னும் கத்துக்கிட்டு இருக்கேன், எனக்கு வரமாட்டேங்குது. பேசுறீங்க, பிரமாதமா பேசுறீங்க. ஐ திங்க் வி ஹாவ் அ கேண்டிடேட் ஃபார் தி ஐபிசிஎன் எம்சி ஆல்ரெடி. Just open this up for a second. Yeah. On the IBCN 2019, lot of work is going on. Plenty of work is already happening. Those of you already sessions team la irukkuravangalukku nareyave theriyum, the sessions has been super active. Several meetings have taken place and a lot of ideas have poured out. A lot of speakers names have been collected, detailed. A lot of work is being done. Sessions la poradhu varaikkum மற்றபடிக்கு இது வென்யூ இஸ் ஆல்மோஸ்ட் ஃபைனலைஸ்ட். த வெரி லாஸ்ட் ஸ்டேஜஸ், மோஸ்ட்லி திஸ் வீக் இட் ஷுட் பி த்ரூ. த டேட்ஸ் ஆர் ஃப்ரோசன், 19-20-21 ஆஃப் ஜூலை 2019. தி கமிட்டீஸ், தெர் ஆர் பிளென்டி ஆஃப் கமிட்டீஸ். நவ் வி வில் ஸ்டார்ட் ரிலீசிங் தி நேம்ஸ் ஆஃப் அதர் கமிட்டீஸ். ஓகே, அந்த வாட்ஸ்அப் வி வில் சென்ட் அவுட் அ லிஸ்ட் ஆஃப் கமிட்டீஸ். எனிபடி ஹூ இஸ் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் இன் டேக்கிங் பார்ட் இன் த கமிட்டீஸ், பிளீஸ் டூ. Just send your name to the office bearers, any office bearer. Just send a name that you're interested in a particular committee and we'll be very happy. Welcome anybody in. நாங்கள் கூப்பிடணும்னு நினைக்க வேண்டாம். இது உங்களுடைய ஆர்கனைசேஷன், இது உங்களுடைய சேம்பர் ஐபிசிஎன், உங்களுடைய ஐபிசிஎன். அதனால் நான் கூப்பிடணுங்கிறது கட்டாயமே இல்லை. வி வெல்கம் எவ்ரிபடிஸ் பார்ட்டிசிபேஷன். ஏன்னா நிறைய வேலை இருக்குது, நிறைய வேலை பார்க்கணும் எல்லாரும். அதனால் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ வெல்கம். வாட் யூ திங்க் இஸ் யுவர் ஸ்ட்ரென்த், ப்ளீஸ் come out with it, we can work with it. We are also welcoming volunteers from across chapters. So anybody on any committee can be from any chapter also. So every chapter, we would like somebody to be on every committee. So every chapter, please look at somebody, please recommend names. Since some of you are here today, please recommend names for people who can be useful on a particular committee. The committee names will come to you on WhatsApp shortly. An important thing, there are a couple of things that are already on are the STAR program, which is done by Abhi Ramnathan here, is coordinating it. It's already done very well. Week after week, we will definitely see more deserving candidates coming up on STAR. So again, there also, we would like your recommendations for people that you feel deserve recognition. There is a panel, unnamed panel, that will vet the whole proposal and then they will recommend or approve who is to be taken as a star. So it is being done in a very systematic manner. So recommendations are welcome. The family tree app has done quite well. In fact, I think we are at 14,500 something right now. We were at 3,000 at one point, and today we are at 14,800 or something like that. So it's a phenomenal job. I should appreciate the wonderful work done by Ganesh and Mr. Palaniappan and his team. Excellent work, very well done. Sneha, again, excellent work done. But there is still a long way to go in that. I know a lot of people sitting here also have not still registered. So when so many thousands have registered, I think we should be the first ones to register and also look for more of our relatives and friends to register also. The app will play a very, very important part in IBCN in networking. So it is very important for us to be on it already. Because a lot of the app also has the business content on it. So it's very important. Significant event that will happen during IBCN is the Pitch Fest. The Pitch Fest is going to happen one day earlier to IBCN itself, the previous afternoon, when anybody who has an idea that wants to pitch it for funding can do it in that afternoon. It will be a lunch event. You can pitch your idea. There will be investors present, venture capitalists, equity investors present on that afternoon. Large ones. We are hoping to bring large ones from all over the place. So start preparing. You have time. You have more than a year now. So this is the time to get ready with your ideas. Any business that you already are doing, you want to scale it up. Any business that you want to start up, start working towards it. We are going to have bi-monthly we'll have Pitch Fest meetings here. So you want to test yourself pitching here, you can start pitching here first. There will be funding sometimes available in this itself. If you want larger funding, it will be that event. So you can work yourself towards that. Start, but definitely start thinking in that angle. Start refining your ideas, refining your project reports, your financial projections. There are people here again, advocates and chartered accountants, and people are here to help you do that also. Unless you ask, you won't get anything. So definitely ask for help. You will get help. Get ready. Don't miss this opportunity. This will be a golden opportunity for you, because there are going to be people sitting there who want to help you. We are going to look at your project more favorably than they will look at if they are sitting in a bank or somewhere else. So this is the best opportunity you will have for getting funding. So please do that. Okay, I will stop now and I will come back again for the next update later.